So you're probably gonna know what's gonna happen on November 16th by the title of this video. So yeah, so what's gonna happen on November 16th? So I'm not gonna be here on the 16th. I'm actually gonna be in Mexico. So yeah, so I'm gonna be gone for like 2 weeks. So 14, I'm not gonna upload for like 14 days. So yeah, I'm just gonna tell you that. Maybe I could probably upload. Maybe it's gonna. I don't know if I can get internet over there. Because, and I'm in California. I live in California. I have a bunch of dogs in here. Yeah, I do have a lot of rats in my house. There's even one in my house. Inside my house. So, yeah. I'm going to be leaving Mexico. And I go to middle school. I actually am a middle schooler right now. I'm a middle schooler. Half all A's. But I'm not sure how my grades could be affected by going to Mexico. I'm gonna leave in the last weeks. There's still going to be a week of school and Thanksgiving is coming up. So my break, my vacation, it starts on the 25th and it ends on December 1st. So I'm not sure if that's a lot. Actually, no, I think it starts on the 23rd. Yeah, so. I'm gonna be done. So, remember that one video where my backyard is clean? I'm actually gonna show you just in case you couldn't see at night. I'm just gonna show you. Oh shoot, this is looking nice. This is what it looks like. It didn't really change. With my dogs. Okay, I'm just training my dog. I don't know what he's doing. Yeah. Yes, right here in the backyard. This is where it was clean. So yeah. Now you guys can see better. Right now it's like, not sure what time. It's like almost 10 in the morning. Yeah. So this is what it looks like. In case you haven't looked back here, I think I haven't showed you back here, guys. Yeah, this is a backyard here. This is a big backyard. This is a dog there. And these people. They're my neighbors. So, yeah. This is a backyard. I'm trying to hit 10 minutes, but I don't know. Yeah, so this is my whole backyard. Yeah, I'm gonna leave in Mexico. I'm gonna tell you guys again, so 2 weeks, which is 14 days. I'm gonna leave for like 14 days. Don't worry, I'll be back on the 30th. If not, if I can't upload on the 30th, if I can't upload on the 30th, then maybe on the 1st of this December. Because I'm only gonna be here for a while. Which one of you guys have failed? No, not November. I didn't. I haven't failed yet. I shouldn't have said that. I got chickens. I got this new chicken here. That one survived. There was two chickens. There was one rooster and one hen. And they both died. They had these little things that looked like fleas. Can you guys stop? Because they look... I swear to God, I'm going to give my dogs away. You don't stop. Whoa. They scared them. Because they have these little things that look like fleas on them. But like, those things, they killed them. They killed my chickens. Anyway, so, I am gonna leave Mexico. And maybe I could try to upload over there. Like I said. I'm not saying that I'm not gonna upload for 2 years. I probably will upload over there in Mexico. I'm not sure if I could get internet or not. So, yeah, this is a freaking pot right here. I remember I stepped in this like dirt or sand in it when I was little. I just put my feet in there. Like this, like right there. It's like right there. Yeah, I have a lot of wood here. I guess you can look or see the wood. Yeah. What the heck? You see that? Oh yeah, they usually get in here. So, yeah, I have pigeons. I think I already showed you guys in one video. There it is. There's pigeons again. So yeah, you know, I only have pigeons right there. I have pigeons over here. Yeah, it's like two of them in here. We had a baby, but I'm not sure what happened to it. You guys, I'm gonna pause the video. I need to pee. All right, I just got them peeing, so yeah. I'm not sure what to do right now. I told you I'm gonna leave for 2 weeks. So yeah. Let's know what videos you guys want me to do. Comment down what videos you want me to do. Like, the reaction video I did was cringy as hell. What the heck? Wait, I never seen him got off from there. I never seen him jump off. Wait, is that how he gets out? So, yeah. All these dogs right here. I have birds in there. This is a tree. I have a tree here. Yeah. I feel like it's good. There's like two big palm trees up there. You can see them. They're treating him, the brown dog, like he's a leader. I want to zoom in, but the zoom is so bad. The quality is so bad on the zooming in. But I'll show you. Actually, I want to zoom in more. Yes. Look. See? See how pixelized that is? See how pixelized this phone is? I swear to God, my dogs don't know how to stop barking. There, so it kind of looks better with that zoom. So yeah. Wait, what the heck? How'd they get in there? Hey, get out! What was that noise? I heard something in the background. I'm not sure if you guys caught that in the background, but I heard a noise. There's a big tree over here. A giant tree. I'm not sure if you guys caught that in the background, but I heard like some screaming or something. I'm not sure. I don't know what was it. I think it's Monday, so it's Veterans Day today. So happy Veterans Day. So, yeah, I didn't go to school today. Today's Monday. I don't go to school Sunday, it's Saturday or Sunday. So, today I didn't go to school. And today's Monday. It's Veterans Day. What you got in there? Dog right there. Oh yeah, there's a lot of glass that keeps falling down. So, So, I'm not gonna be here for like 2 weeks, like I said already. 2 weeks. So, I don't know what to do now. It's been like 8 minutes of this video. Almost tripped. Right there, I almost tripped right there. Yeah, so I want to show my food back here. Like, I showed my windows. So it looks like in a day, we painted the house. As you can see, we painted the house. This pool used to be green. This pool table. Why is the dog keep screaming? Yeah, so these are windows, the windows. As you can see, they're the same windows. Somebody's calling me. I don't know who's calling me. It was 951, I'm not sure who it was. Somebody called me right now. Yeah, here we have a lot of birds. Stupid annoying parrots. As soon as this video hits 10 minutes, if it ends abruptly, it's just that earlier in the video, it's just that my phone's bad. It's low memory. Shouldn't my video end? Because usually the videos end like a 3 minutes or two, but it's 9 minutes already. So, yeah, I have straight A's in my middle school. I have straight A's. Well, I'm gonna leave. Maybe I'll do a video of me in the plane. Cause I never filmed the plane. Actually, no, I could film the plane because I could put it on airplane mode on my phone. I actually could do that. I could put airplane mode. Yeah. Yeah, this little thing right here. Like legs. And this little. Oh, yeah, two puppies. Took one right there. Another one over there. You see him? See her? Yeah, I'm not sure what I'm gonna do for 10 minutes. He can't get out. Yeah, so we're gonna leave on the.